The girl sits crumpled in the corner, crying out to you for help. The mummy crosses the room and picks her up in its linen-clad arms. Slowly, tenderly, it breathes into the wailing girl's mouth. Her cries soften, and her tears glow amber as her eyes turn upwards.
My priest, my love, we are together once more,
croons the fragile girl.
And soon, the world will worship us. Their flesh will be ours to burn. Their souls ours to feast upon.